Do you know, when I was very little, I was a very lucky little boy. I was. I had a fabulous career in show business. I was very blessed. And even to the point where people like Elvis Presley considered me to be the best singer in the world, which was just lovely to hear that sort of feedback from people like the King. And I know that throughout the last few years or so, people have been requesting that they see some of the old footage of some of the songs that I sang when I was very little. And the most requested song is a beautiful song that I've always dedicated to my lovely mum. And it's called Mama. Here it is, just for those people who've requested it for so long.
Well, I'd like to dedicate this song to my wonderful mother who's sitting in the audience. And to all the other wonderful mothers in the audience. Darling, I send you this letter, hoping my words can convey all that I'm trying to tell you, all that my heart wants to say. Nearest and dearest, my darling one, through and a best friend of all.
Of course, as everybody knows, I think by now, I'm director of the Australian Show Business Academy, something I'm very, very proud of. It's a wonderful school that my wife and I run in Hoppers Crossing in Victoria.